In this video, we will be showing you how to create a RAID 5 on a Dell PowerEdge R940 server. We will be using four Dell 600GB SAS drives with a PERC H740P RAID controller. The first step is inserting your hard drives in the server. Once your drives are in, you can go ahead and boot up the server. We will be going into the System Setup menu by hitting the F2 key. Whether you are using SAS or SATA, in order to create a RAID, the drives need to be the same capacity and interface. We are using new, unused drives, but if you are using repurposed drives, make sure to back up any data you have. Once you create a RAID, any data that may be on the drives will be permanently deleted. Now that you are in the System Setup menu, go down and select the Device Settings menu. We will select our PERC H740P adapter. Next, select Main menu. Then select Physical Disk Management. On this screen, we will see all of our drives. All of the drives say Ready, indicating that they have not been in a RAID previously and are ready to be configured. Go back to the Main menu and select Configuration Management. Select Create Virtual Disk. Under the drop-down menu for Select RAID Level, we will select RAID 5. Choose the option Select Physical Disks. Under Choose Unconfigured Physical Disks, select the first three drives and leave the fourth one for the single hot spare. Select Apply Changes and you will be prompted that the operation was completed successfully. Select OK to continue. Select Create Virtual Disk. Now, this is the point of no return. Once you select Confirm and hit Yes, all data that was previously on the drives will be lost. You will be prompted that the operation was completely successful and hit OK to continue. Now we will return to the main menu of the RAID controller. Select Physical Disk Management. Now you can see the first three drives are in the RAID 5 configuration, and the fourth one can now be set as a hot spare. Select the fourth drive. Under the Operation drop-down menu, you can either assign global hot spare or assign dedicated hot spare. In our case, we are going to select dedicated hot spare so it is specifically for the RAID 5. Select Go, and in this menu, it will ask which RAID we want to assign the hot spare. Since we only have a RAID 5, we will select the first option, then select OK. Select OK to continue. Now we can return to the Physical Disk Management menu. The drive will still show Ready. Don't be alarmed. We just need to exit and re-enter the Physical Disk Management menu to see the change. Select the drive to see more details. That's it! You've set up a RAID 5 with a hot spare on your server. If you would like to see more videos like this, please comment below on what you would like to see next. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe, and we'll see you soon for more videos.